Did Bob make you go to John and Mary Ellen's last night?
I was shocked. She served blue corn tortillas. It's so dated.
So depressed. I don't know what to do.
Hey, go for it, man.
It's easy for you to say. You got the promotion.
Look, it'll come, all right? Just don't worry about it.
That's why I know Hillary will be so good at it. In fact, I don't think there's ever been someone so qualified to hold this office. She's got the courage, the compassion, and the heart to get the job done. And I say that as somebody who had to debate her more than 20 times.
We don't need pessimism. There are no limits.
It figures it would be something like this.
Our nation, our ideals, a vision.
Excuse me.
Just survive.
You know, you look like your head fell on the cheese dip back in 1957. You're okay. This one, real fucking ugly. Oh. You see, I take these glasses off. She looks like a regular person, doesn't she, huh? Put them back on, formaldehyde face. That's what we got.
That's enough out of you. You get out or I call the cops.
Call the cops? You know what you need? You need a Brazilian plastic surgeon.
I've got one that can see.